The lace room in the Poor Clare convent is now managed by Sister Frances. The room is still decorated with prize-winning pieces of needlepoint. Indeed, Ireland's pride in the late 19th century was needlepoint, which is sold throughout the world.